Hi children, thank you for being here. You are always in the mind of God. God always thinks of you. That is why today, as we hear in the gospel that he is going into heaven, he is giving instructions to his followers that they continue to remind us, to remind you that you are worth it, worth his love, worth his salvation, and worth a good life. So have hope and look at the future with hope, because God will always be with you no matter what.